19th century merchant shipping was far more dangerous than it is today. Thanks to the campaigning of Samuel Plimsoll, Lloyd's Register introduced the Plimsoll Line in an attempt to curb the practice of overloading. Today, the International Maritime Organization and classification societies continue working to improve maritime safety across the globe.